Leave off. A couple hours and I lose track of everything. Oh. Oh. Centrifuge. Yeah, this bit. This is gonna be fun.
Entering zero gravity.
Not yet.
Manually, then return to the station.
Yeah. the roof.
The roof. The roof. The roof is where I am. Oh, wrong button.
Katana, you idiot! Everyone's favorite idiot.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary core. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
Doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Yeah, easy for you to say, Hammond. You're not the one, you know, running from a giant fucking pillar of doom. Yeah, that's done.
Exiting vacuum.
Shit. I'm gonna go ahead and save, because I do not want to do that again. That's tedious. Yeah. Spoilers, tentacle crab incoming. Got one shot off. Fuck you, tentacloud. Fuck you hard. Stay in your little hole. Don't come out again. Back here now. It's a long way to go for nothing. Yeah, it's a long way to go for nothing. Any of you guys open? Open. I'll get you. I will. And then lay down. Don't make me kill you. Head off.
Me, I ran for it, and Hammond just... he just disappeared.
Kendra?
Here's my theory. He ran in several directions.
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I've barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can launch into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
I might need those. need something. Oh. Sheesh. That startled me. I thought it was one of those things coming up and trying to hit me. Treasure was and what it actually is. I thought it was that noise being made by something, and I had to do some sort of witch-tastic thing to grab it. Come on, open up. Open says me.
Exiting zero gravity.
Engineering. I don't know what the hell this stuff is. Looks like someone threw up their guts all over the walls. But it's spreading faster than we can cut it up, which is pretty disgusting in itself. It's already in the engineering spoke, and if we can't find a way to stop it soon, it'll hit the main chamber by the day after tomorrow. Ooh, the day after tomorrow. I hope the docs are looking into it, because it's way beyond me. It's nasty! Looks like bloody boogers. Like bloody boogers. Ew, it sounds nasty stepping on it. No goody from you? Oh well.
This is Temple. Screw the engine. I can't restart it by myself, and with all the other shit going on, it's obvious this is sabotage. I'm heading for the bridge, and then I need to find Elizabeth. I gotta get her off this ship. It's not safe.
Of course it's not safe. Have you seen this shit? Ew. It's nasty. That doesn't look promising. There's nothing else in here. Ew, it just puked for shit all over the place. Nasty. Alright, stop it. Still, y'all bastards. Just want to kill you and be done with it. Centrifuge restarted. The belly of the beast awaits. Hey, if you guys enjoyed, leave a like. If not, don't worry about it. If you didn't enjoy, then dislike. I mean, if you hated it, then dislike. I get my shit straight. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Use the links in the description to support me and my dumb shit so I can do more dumb shit. I'll see you guys later. Bye.